protect her.
Yeah. One with nature. Clouds high. The birds call. The wind knows me. Time to go. Fallen leaves adorn my nut.
Begin.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire.
Sidewalk. Bring it on. Don't get frostbite.
Let's dance.
Keep moving.
Spark things up a little.
Out of the frying pan, into the fire! Hey-ya!
This moment will be frozen in time. Supporting fire! Check this out! I got you covered! Ha.
Take it easy. Give up. Submit. Illusion shattered. Gotcha.
Thank you. The world remains constant over the centuries. But human life is like the dew at dawn, or a bubble rising through water. Transitory.
Let's get down to business.
The threads of your fate lie in my hands.
Can I go catch up on my sleep?
Power the end of Python!
Shivers are about to get spicy.
Busted!
Astra, thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward. Ad Astra.
Thank you.
This realm is true. If you ever...
What is the situation? Inactivity serves no purpose whatsoever.
Thank you. Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different ideas. I got a new letter from an informant.
Ah, great. Good to meet you. Yes, I was the one who posted that commission. Wait a second. You look kind of familiar. Are you a famous adventurer or something? Oh, all right then. I'll start by introducing myself. I'm Yuehui, a miner, and I received a mining permit for the chasm just recently. I have a handful of other guys in my crew.
Seriously? They actually give permits out for the chasm?
Yes, the folks over at Yujing Terrace finally came to their senses and are now allowing a limited amount of ore mining near the surface. We were among the first to gain approval. But some things have happened recently that put all the miners on edge.
Really? What happened? We haven't heard anything.
So, it's hard to say exactly how big of an issue it is. Could be something, could be nothing. The main thing is that it's just very strange. While one of the miners was on a break, he suddenly noticed a few hilly trolls walking his way. They seemed like they were in a daze or something. They walked right by him without giving him a single glance. They just made a beeline for the depths of the chasm. After that, the miner started observing his surroundings more closely and noticed the same thing happening time and time again.
Hmm. Are the hilly trolls just curious? Maybe they just want to take a peek inside.
Not likely. The strange part is that in all the time this miner has been watching the hilly trolls, he's never seen any of them come back out. It seems to be a one-way trip. Once the hilly trolls go in, they never emerge again. And it seems to be happening more and more frequently as of late. What are these hilly trolls up to? What happens to them after they go inside? Is there a disaster brewing? These are the kinds of thoughts going through the guys' heads now. Everyone's driving themselves crazy worrying about it.
Paimon's not surprised. Paimon feels spooked just hearing about it.
Exactly. The deepest fear is the fear of the unknown, you know? So we have to get to the bottom of it before everyone can put their minds at rest.
Do we really want to take this commission? Thanks, Mr. Miner! Sir, we need to consider it first! Hey! You can at least pretend to consider Paimon's opinion first! Oh, so that's where you're coming from! Well, okay then. Maybe we will find some clues about your twin. You'll really regret it if you don't go, huh?
So, what's your verdict? Will you take the commission? No pressure, but I gotta say, I'm not loving the prospect of my mining permit going to waste.
Yep, we'll take it. We're kinda curious ourselves now, too.
Ah, great. You're doing me an enormous service here. Now, let me give you the rough location that the hilly trolls keep heading to. It took a huge amount of work to get this mining permit. I hope it was worth it. The rest is up to you.
Thank you. You this place. Doesn't it remind you of something? Wait, what was it again? Yes, that's it! It's just like that. Just as strange, just as upside down, and just as spooky. In which case, maybe whatever's going on in the chasm really is connected to the Abyss Order. Oh, we gotta get to the bottom of this.
The feeling is mutual. I certainly hadn't expected to meet you here either.
Long time no see, Dane. Wait, but how did you suddenly end up here in the chasm?
The chasm? So we're in the depths of the chasm, are we? Interesting. This is one place where I have never set foot before. I understand how you must feel. Last time we met suddenly and parted hastily. Now our paths cross again. Fate, it seems, owes you an explanation. That much should be self-explanatory. I came upon the trail of another Abyss Herald recently and began pursuing it. Unfortunately, I got as far as cornering him before he resorted to the same trick that they all do. I was hot on his heels when I followed him through the portal, but as usual, it was to no avail. It took me to the wrong place. Correct. Based on my recent experiences, I can only conclude that the Abyss's portals are not simply pathways from point A to point B, but gateways to an entire network. Where they emerge on the other side is their choice. It can be anywhere within the network.
Sounds kind of similar to how teleport waypoints work.
In short, though I was right behind your twin last time when I entered that portal, the next moment that I realized where I was all alone, back in the ruins known as Storm Terror's Lair.
Oh, yeah! About that! Whatever happened to the Eye of the First Field Tiller?
It's in a safe place. You can be sure that I will learn the truth of the Loom of Fate operation sooner than it could ever fall into the Abyss Order's hands. So that title stuck in your memory. I by no means went out of my way to conceal it from you. It once stood for the glory of Khanria, but now it is but a cruel joke. My curse to bear. Twilight Sword was my title as Captain of the Royal Guards when I witnessed the destruction of my entire homeland firsthand. I believe my reluctance to raise it in conversation is quite justified.
Sounds like your brother was right.
We were travel partners. We both partook in a painful journey of searching for our fate. But regrettably, we did not make it to the journey's end together. Before you continue questioning me, I ought to warn you. If my suspicions regarding the portal network are correct, then the fact that there is a portal leading here tells us that the Abyss Order has their eyes on this location.
You mean the Abyss Order is plotting something here? Actually, Paimon and the Traveler suspected that too!
I mean that it's highly likely that even as we speak, the Abyss Order is watching our every move.
Don't say that! You're giving Paimon goosebumps!
A wise choice. There appears to be light from a fire coming from near that rocky wall. Let's take a look.
Thank you.
churl activity here. Could these be the hilly churls the requester was talking about?
Requester? In fact, hold on. You still haven't told me what you're doing here. I doubt that most travelers would have any reason to venture down this way.
We took a commission from the Adventurers Guild to investigate the chasm. Apparently a whole load of hilly churls have been gathering here, and the requester wants to know why. And now it looks like we finally found our first clue.
Do you want the answer?
Huh? You mean, you know something about this?
As it happens, I do. It's understandable that you did not perceive anything unusual. What makes this place so strange is that the environment here weakens the effect of the curse.
Curse? Oh, Paima remembers! Last time you guys were saying that Conria's people were cursed to immortality or something.
For centuries, I have suffered daily from the curse that was laid upon me. But here, I suddenly feel a small amount of relief from this suffering. And right here, right now, I can feel my body sending a strong message to me. It is telling me, stay.
So, this place weakens the curse? That's pretty incredible. But how?
That I shall need to investigate. But to the best of my knowledge, the Abyss Order does not have the technology to achieve this. Indeed. Do you know why hilly churls wear masks? It's to hide their appearance, lest they catch sight of their reflection in a body of water. Compared to how they remember themselves, it is a terrible sight to behold, one that causes them great despair. The curse of immortality denies death to those afflicted with it, and yet, it does not truly mean that they will never die.
So, you mean, there's a way to undo it?
No. I mean that the body and soul will continue to be eroded until they are virtually non-existent, even if death is not the form that this erosion takes. When the hilly churls realize that the end is nigh for them, it seems their instinct is to seek out a calm and dark corner of the world in which to finally say goodbye to the centuries of suffering they have endured. And of all the places they could lay down to rest, one that can ease the effects of their curse would surely be their first choice.
Wow. That's so...
Conversation's over. Brace yourselves.
What is it?
We're under attack.
Don't waste my time. Your life is mine. There is no escape.
Gotcha. Take it easy. Things are about to get dicey.
Eyes on me! Shine down!
Bust it.
It's nothing.
Quietly now.
Game's up.
Time's over.
What were those? And why did they attack us all of a sudden?
Black Serpent Knights. They once belonged to the Royal Guard of Conria.
Wait a second. Royal Guard? So, they used to be your troops?
Yes, they were. But now, the curse engulfs them, and they fight with none of the honor they once had.
Because they've become pawns of the Abyss now?
Let's continue on.
Wait! Dane!
Seems we missed one. Wait, stand down. There's something different about this one. It's disappeared.
What the heck? What was going on with that one? Was it trying to say something?
How is this possible? How could he have retained self-awareness for 500 years without it? But more importantly, why did he seem so familiar?
That would be a miraculous outcome indeed for a cataclysm that brought total doom and destruction. Or perhaps it was just a coincidence. We should press onward to the city.
Take it easy.
There's a strange energy surrounding the city. We can't go any further. Guess there should be a mechanism or something around here, right? Traveler, looks like it's time to get into ruin exploring mode.
Don't waste your time.
Huh?
Conria's technology, abyssal power. Two things I couldn't be more familiar with. They're just cheap tricks to me.
Okay, so the Abyss Order really is trying to hide something here, right? Dan seems like he really understands what's going on here. No wonder the Abyss Order doesn't want him around.
Not necessarily. The closer we draw, the more I am inclined to conclude that these ruins belong to a more ancient civilization still. The Abyss Order simply got to them before anyone else.
Even older than Conria? Whoa, Paimon can't even imagine back that far.
That said, the architecture here does somewhat resemble that of Conria. At least, it would if it were the other way up. Let's head toward the light over there. Mind your footing on the way ahead. It's a long way down. We are likely drawing near to whatever the Abyss Order is trying to hide. Let's take them out first.
Illusion shut!
Submit! Don't waste my time.
Gotcha!
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Quietly now.
Torn to oblivion!
Give up!
Busted!
Should be able to climb up, right? Oh no! More Black Serpent Knights! Huh? They're not coming after us! Are they just trying to scare us off? Huh? These knights seem like they're hiding something behind them!
Hold on, I think they... Black Serpent Knights have nothing to do with the Abyss Order's secret. Huh. I should have guessed.
So, what exactly is going on with these hilly churls?
As I said, for these hilly churls, the end is nigh. They have grown old and fearful of the light, even become one with the darkness. And yet the curse continues to corrode them. State of affairs.
Dane?
You want to know why they were gathered here guarding the Hilly Churls, don't you? It's because, as far as the Black Serpent Knights are concerned, they're simply doing their duty. The one who ordered them to retreat just now, I suddenly recognized him. I knew him as a young man, an elite in the Royal Guard of old. His name is Halfdan.
So, he's from 500 years ago, too?
To this day, I still remember the final orders I, the Twilight Sword, gave to Halfdan on the day of disaster in Kanria. Before I made haste back to the palace, inform all Black Serpent Knights to protect the people of Kanria at all costs. Because we, of course, were royal guards. But this would mean nothing in the events that followed. Royals, gentry, common folk. These identities made no difference. Against the might of the gods, the only identity that mattered was being from Kanria. These Black Serpent Knights have lost their intellect, but perhaps, in whatever remains of their minds, they are still protecting the people of Kanria. If you see these ruins as Kanria in the throes of disaster, and these hilly churls as the people crying for help, then, suddenly, I can make sense of what I'm hearing. Their growls are less of a threat, and more of a warning.
Then, what are they saying?
Though it is barely discernible, I can just about make it out. They keep repeating a word from the old language of Kanria. Run. Even I have to admit, the fact their will is strong enough to survive 500 years of erosion. It is nothing short of a miracle, born from hopelessness.
Oh, so Paimon had them all wrong.
It doesn't matter. Even I took them for enemies for a moment. Let's keep heading toward the light at the top. I believe the Black Serpent Knights will no longer try to stop us.
Nice. I'm starting to lose count.
More hilly churls, and they look really well protected.
Take it easy.
Just thinking, nothing more. If you're trying to console me, I can assure you there is no need.
Fine. Trolls want is to quietly fade away in peace. Paimon hopes they can get their final wish. Upside down. Oh, wow. This is a pretty amazing place. Dane, do you have any idea at all how it works?
The pool must be part of the entire city structure. A relic of this ancient civilization. And more importantly, it is the very thing that is weakening the curse. Here, my whole body feels more at peace than it has in a long time. The effect is stronger here than it was before. And I think it's because that water pool has something akin to a cleansing effect.
Cleansing? So that means the water in that pool can wash away the curse for good?
No. That would be impossible.
How are you so sure?
I have lived with this curse for 500 years, and I have been fully conscious the entire time. Suffice to say, no one understands the curse like I do. It is a way of branding us at the level of the fate of the world itself. When a god applies a curse, it takes effect at a higher level of reality than the person themselves. Even now, I can feel the curse slowly permeating my entire being, becoming part of me, slowly but surely replacing me. Perhaps it may be possible to suppress the corrosive effect of the curse for a time, but cleansing it entirely, consider it tantamount to burning away an integral part of your body. It is not a process that one could ever hope to survive.
Huh? Cleansing the curse costs you your life? Whoa. An irreversible curse! Paimon can't even imagine!
In any case, I can feel that the water's cleansing effect is not nearly potent enough. At most, it might suppress the curse, but a little.
So, what's that contraption there? It looks kind of out of place.
Frankly, I have never seen a device of this design before either. It is not unreasonable to suspect that it could belong to the Abyss Order. But what could they be planning to do here? Halfdan, do you have something to say to me?
He ran off! But he didn't disappear like last time.
He's indicating that we should follow him. Are you coming?
Take it easy. A chest full of valuables and a trove of potential clues. Thank you.
Hit!
Give up! Illusion shattered! Gotcha! Now you shall perish! It's nothing! Submit! Shine down!
Eyes on me!
Quiet now. Treasure. One way to draw your target out of hiding.
Don't waste my time.
Treasure. One way to draw your target out of hiding. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Shines eternal! Your life is mine! There is no escape!
Busted!
Here comes the cash!
Take it easy. Take it easy. Take it easy.
Starting to lose count.
Don't waste my time. There is no escape. Submit. It's no. Shine down. Now you shall perish!
Quiet now. Hit!
Navigating the world is a whole lot easier with a few different identities to choose from. Need me to come up with some for you?
Didn't keep you waiting.
Stay close, and you will live.
Take it easy.
Stabilize!
Thank you.
Waste my time.
Take it easy.
It's nothing.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Thank you.
it. Things are about to get dicey.
Give up. Your life is mine.
One with nature.
Ida! I must collect myself. This is trouble. Anyway, so quiet.
Game's up. Time's over. Quietly now. Cloud's hot.
The birds come!
Purging
transformation. Solidify!
This is order.
Treasure. One way to draw your target out of hiding.
Good roll.
All right, maybe I'll take one more day off and knock out the rest of the work once I'm feeling up to it. I got a new letter from an informant. Looks like the situation has changed again.
It's changed again.
I got a new letter from an informant. Looks like the situation has changed again. Navigating the world is a whole...
Quietly now.
Let the show begin.
Game's up.
From the sofa.
Inazuma shines eternal!
Take it easy.
Absurd! Illusions of destruction!
Gotcha!
Let's dance!
Hi! Your verdict is decided.
sword!
Busted!
Enter time! All returns to silence.
What are these?
opportunity is quite hard to come by. Well then, amuse me. Surrender is a valid option. I promise I'll be gentle. So quick to flee. Run all you like. Cowering already?
Quietly now.
Poor time. Passable effort. A fine opportunity. How unbecome.
Here comes the cash.
I'll protect us. Ready,
not
steady,
bad,
go!
Not bad. Guess I should take
go, Barbara,
seat.
Go!
Venture gotcha.
Time! No use hiding back there!
Quietly now.
Agent died!
Let the show
all you do is run! Fracture! No use hiding back there!
I got a new letter from an informant. Looks like the situation has changed again.
You're trembling. Is it the cold or just cowardice?
Remain.
Not even ashes will remain!
Go, Barbara, go!
Adventure Time!
Not every wound will heal.
We can do it.
Never.
I wonder when I'll be as tall as my big sister.
Your mortal authority? Fisher!
Thank you.
Pain!
Let the show begin.
Today, you witness your reckoning!
Quietly.
Protect us.
Gotcha. Game's up.
Fun's over.
Fumble.
Busted.
Absolve you!
Go, Barbara, go! Come on, we can do it!
Come, experience an eon of suffering!
Let the show begin. I feel a little weak.
Quiet.
The show begins.